Aaron Turkey's been struggling with gremlins under the hood. Let's see if he can get things back going in the right direction.